Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Slim Shaky. We are back with another video, and I'm with my boy Johnny. Johnny, say what's up.
Hey, what's up, everybody?
Yo, you already know today, me and Johnny are about to break out of prison.
Both of us are
veteran hardened criminals. The reason why we got arrested because we decided to scam some kids from Robux. I mean, yo, listen, man, you know, times are tough, you feel me?
Yeah, time went up. You know, we gotta do some stuff.
And if you guys are wondering why the hell am I in a bear costume?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Watch your mouth. Alright, let's go. And if you don't,
right, bro,
if
let's
you
go.
Don't, you about to get the two-piece combo.
Oh, hell.
Oh, hey, yeah. Alright,
so, enter the sewer to see if the prison. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. Let's go to the room. Let's follow the guy.
Wait, hold on. Wait. Yo, open this. What the hell closed the sewer, bro?
I swear to God,
bro,
man.
Pull open.
Open.
What the hell? It's not open.
Open.
Oh, there you go. Let's go. Awesome, dirty ass sewer, bro.
Yeah.
Stinky ass sewer, bro. Man,
I swear to God.
It smells like the streets of New Jersey, bro. Oh shit.
Exactly.
Wait,
oh.
That was easy. Yeah. Oh shit.
Okay, we escaped. Okay. Now we need a.
Is that a cop?
Car. Oh, there's cars by the way. Oh my God.
Oh shit, damn, so many people escaped that easy. I bet. We out, let's go.
I bet. Now we gotta get a car. Come on,
free car, let's go.
Alright,
you drive.
Alright, I drive. Let's go, boys.
Sir, we out here, baby.
Bro, I swear.
Horrible at driving, bro.
Sorry.
Bro, guys, you guys watching this?
I swear.
That's a horrible drive. You don't pass it to me. Give me the wheel, bro. Give me the wheel.
We don't talk about this. Hey!
Yo, watch out, bro. Beat your ass. Alright.
Dang, you can get
bad. I got you even better. Yo, take the car. Yeah, take the car. Oh, wait. Can we take it?
I'm too broke for this.
Ah, shit. Never mind. Fuck it. Yo, save me here, bro.
And you have 4,000.
Oh, yeah.
And I got 1,000. Oh,
shit. I'm going off road, bro. My fault. God.
It's not a rusty. Oh, that's the entrance, I think.
Yo, is there a way to turn off?
Exactly. This engine is loud.
Yo, what the hell is this handle? We got this, bro.
Wait. Yeah, we got this, bro. Streets, oh, everybody.
House? Let's go. Let's buy the house.
How much is this house?
$3,750.
Oh, you can actually buy it.
Right. It literally says rent this space and crew for the. Let's go. Yo, we got a crew.
Ghost crew.
Let's go. Hello.
Let's go.
Hello. Oh,
your boy got a whole house now. Let's see what the crib looks like.
Close the door, you know, because you know what I'm saying. You just never know.
Wait, I'm outside.
Oh shit, my fault, bro. Come in.
Right. Nice empty space. We gotta just gotta sit here.
Damn, bro, I can't believe this, bro. So much empty space. Listen, you guys are wondering, like, bro, it's time to talk. I got no furniture. I'm out here, you know, living in the streets. I'm literally homeless, bro. Like, me and Johnny got nowhere to live. We're literally homeless.
You just gotta sleep on the floor, bro.
All the people watch at home, bro, like, let them know how you even survived in prison.
Exactly.
If you guys are thinking, like, bro, we just escaped prison so easy, y'all don't realize behind the scenes, we've been stuck in prison for, like, 20 years?
Yeah, like, 20 years, like, plus.
We honestly got lucky in the fact that that sewer that was open, bro.
If that wasn't open, man, nah, I don't even know.
I don't know what to do, man. It's crazy.
But you know, now.
You know what, though? This is our chance for everyone watching home. This is our chance for you and me to finally get some drip, finally get some respect from it.
Exactly.
Finally get some bread.
Exactly.
Get some bread, get some cars, get some.
Get some girl. Money.
Yeah, money. Money too. Yeah, bro. Yo, hold on. Someone just robbed a museum for $2,800. Nah, you know what, bro? We gotta get that money, bro. Let's go.
Yeah, we gotta get that money. We're gonna be the best robbers in this whole city.
Respectfully, you and me about to be the greatest robbers in this game.
Exactly.
First thing first. first. Miss Uber, take it away.
I got you, sir.
Big L for me, guys. Listen. I can explain. Listen, I thought, you know, we better be in our bag. We about to be millionaires. Bro, we just got finesse, bro. This game kicked us out, bro. Yo, bro, legit. If you really look at my cash, I got 700.
And like, yeah. Oh, I still got 1,000.
Yeah, must be nice. Damn, bro. Fuck. Yo, helicopter. Wait up.
The fact that I entered a cop's helicopter without even noticing the name, yeah, that was probably the dumbest mistake of my life.
Wait, it's a cop! Hop in! Yes, sir, we got a helicopter! Yo,
yes, sir!
Oh, wait, that's a cop! That's a cop!
Get in the car!
That's a whole cop, bro!
Can we rob the
trainer? Oh yeah, we can do that. Yeah, right. Let's go. Quick, hop on. Oh. Yo, Johnny. Yo, hop on, bro. Come on, bro. Let's go. Oh my God, no. Come on, bro, you can do this, bro. Come on. All the way, to the middle. Let's go. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yo, there's no way.
Me in. Let's go. Which way? This is right. Oh, peace.
Yeah,
what the
yes,
hell?
Look at that goal.
Let's go. Look at that goal, bro.
Come on, bro.
Can we take it? Exit the train to collect the money.
Yes, you can.
Hold on. All right, 300. 400. 500.
Alright,
it's
exit the train to collect the money.
Yeah,
alright,
now we
know.
Alright, this time, now we know. And then, yo, if you see any timer, we gotta do it.
Alright.
Alright, go.
Open the door.
Is it open?
Alright, come on, bro.
Let's go! Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
We got money!
Dab me up.
Dab me up, bro. Yeah.
That
Yes, sir. Wait. I don't got that.
Yes, sir.
But yes, sir.
Yeah. Yo, my loading went from 750 to 2,500.
Yo. And me, I got to 3,000. I can buy a house. $3,000 too nice.
Yo, talk to us nice. You feel me? We out here living.
Exactly.
Oh shit. Ooh. Is this free gun?
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I can finally change. Oh, not work clothes.
Oh,
thank
about to change too. Oh, nah, hell, actually, you know what? I should like this outfit.
You're in a person.
Bro, let's go. Look at that. Your boy strapped up. Pull up. Let's go. Yo, is it right?
Strapped up. Oh, my bad.
Nah, it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, we strapped.
All right, bro.
Let's go. And also, we got a vehicle. Let's go, bro.
Ooh.
Nah, this one here, this one, y'all. All right, you drive, bro. Oh, I can't use the SWAT. I mean, I could.
I can't use it, bro.
It's 400 Robux. But fuck it.
Are you sure? $300, I mean, 300
Robux. Oh, alright,
bro. Next
robbery
site. Alright, I think this one we can rob this.
Alright, guys, by the way, guys, you wanna let y'all know?
We're gonna go to a new place, guys.
No, just wanna let you guys know. If hypothetically, right? Alright, yo, Johnny, come here. If hypothetically, you know, if you guys are enjoying this, I might actually make it into a series. What do you say, bro? What do you think?
You know what? I'm in this. Alright. We might actually make this into a series.
Alright, listen, if this video hits 100 views, I know. It sounds very low, but trust me, bro. For me, time to time, alright? Okay. Just hit the subscribe, hit the like.
Yeah, make it happen, guys.
Make it happen, and bro, if this video hits 100 views, drop an episode 2. Alright, let's go. Hey, yo, watch out, my boy. Oh, you can't even shoot. What are we doing? We're mad dumb.
Oh wait, we're in this together,
then, aren't we? Oh yeah, we're in this together. We're mad dumb. Oh shit! Ah, right, come on. Let's see. Oh, wait.
Oh, what is this?
Oh wait, he did it? He already did it.
Oh, he got it.
Oh, he got it. All right,
the thing.
Oh shit! I thought I almost died, bro.
Wait, this is outside.
Oh, man, what the hell? Yo, let me in. Oh, shit. We out. Man, you chill.
There's no way.
You know what?
No, our money.
Different place, bro. Yeah, screw this, bro.
Different place. Come on, bro. That was an L.
Okay.
Yeah. My God.
But, yo, as we wait, I'm going to be
it's been great out of this film. Just relaxing. I did, oh wait, plus it's spring break. Your boys out. Go to school.
Look at this dude.
Part two.
No.
No. Free the boy! I got arrested! I can't believe this, bro. Yo, free Slim Shaky, bro. Got arrested, bro. I can't believe this, bro. That was a whole trap, bro. It was a setup. Bro, it was a setup, bro. Bro, Johnny, where you at, bro? Yo, Johnny, where you at?
I'm right here, bro.
Oh, bro, do it. It was legit a settle, bro.
Exactly.
Bro, we got arrested.
Who would have known there was going to be a cop?
Yo, as soon as you went into that bank robbery, this man packed it off for this man.
He was. Exactly. My boy was camping.
This man was camping so hard, bro. This man was like.
He was like, I'm trying to get a raise for this job.
Nah, this man's like, look at these two noobs. I knew it, bro. It's too good to be true.
Exactly.
Bro, this man is so fast handcuffed. I can't believe it, bro. I'm tight, bro. You know what, bro? Because of that,
I'm tight.
Bro, on site, bro. Next time I see him, on site, I'm shooting him, bro.
Oh, shit.
Bro, guys, see, this is what I mean. Like, bro, like, me and Johnny just left prison. Like, it's just so hard, and now we just got right back in. Like, this government is corrupt, man.
See?
Like, this system doesn't like us, bro.
The system is very racial. Like,
man, I'm dead.
He's already dead.
My guy already just floor. Floor
already. Look at that, he's on the floor.
All right. Slide. All right.
We escaping the same way.
Actually, no, not different way. Different way. Let's see. Which way shall we escape? Oh, you already know which way I'm about to escape.
Oh, yes, sir.
Yeah. Oh, let's go.
See. Now we gotta crawl down.
Oh, yeah, I left the gate. We're so dumb. There we go. Not dumb. Alright. We're almost there.
Alright, now we gotta crawl down here.
Yes, sir. Easy, bro. Look at that. Easy. Easy work.
Easy escape.
That's it.
Easy escape.
Guys, just letting you guys know, if you guys think escaping prison in real life is easy, no, it's not. Please do not try this at home. Obviously, both of us are very trained professionals. Alright, let's go.
Yes, we are. We've been doing this for like the past, say,
10 years, you know.
Jesus Christ!
I can't believe it. Alright, let's go. Bro, where the hell are we? What is this? This is Arizona.
We in Death Valley. No! Friendly fire! Friendly fire!
Yo, chill out. What's this man doing, bro? Yo,
that boy is crazy.
Yo, oh shit! Yo,
it's the Cybertruck!
It's those Teslas, bro. Cyber Tesla. Shit.
Elon Musk?
100 bands?
100 bands? Oh, hell.
Oh, shit. What's over here? There's like a tunnel. What the hell is this tunnel?
Ooh, secret. Free money?
I don't know, but it low key seems like a trap, but fuck it. Let's go.
Why is it so red? This looks sketchy.
For, like, the train, right? I'm assuming.
Oh, it is probably.
Could be.
Oh, wait, that's it?
Bruh.
Oh, in the beach.
Meh. Oh, what the hell? It's already nighttime. What the fuck?
Whoa.
What the hell?
That quick?
Shit.
Alright,
you know what?
Oh,
bro?
Now it's daytime. Oh,
never mind. Alright, you know what, bro? Fuck it. Let's go back.
Alright, let's go back. There's something here.
We need to go get our car and dip.
And dip, yep, exactly.
Alright, prisoners, go.
And we gotta go rob.
Hold on, I just realized, bro. Dude, there's more criminals compared to police. It's only like 4 police.
See? We overpowered the police.
Because, bro, that good, bro. Yo, honestly, bro, I know. Like, a part of me's tempted to like join the cops and then find all the prisoners because, bro, that'd be low key entertaining, chasing all the prisoners and find them. Since it's just
not gonna lie, you're kind of right. Like arresting all
also,
of them.
And also, we'll have the ability to fly helicopters and handcuff them, bro. You already know you and me about to abuse the handcuff.
Yeah, we about to be. You know what we talking about?
Hold them hostage. We'll hold them for like ransom. Be like, alright. You gotta give me some money, bro.
Alright, you gotta give me some money?
You know what? No, next video. If you guys wanna see us become corrupt cops. Hey, oh shit! No!
They're speaking about cops! No! Oh my god! Nah. It's the same dude!
Snake, bro! Nah! This man pulled up behind us, bro! Are you kidding me, bro? Bro, we were just talking about that. Nah! What? Nah, I can't believe it, bro. I'm locked up, won't let me out. Won't let me out. I'm locked up, won't let me out. Oh shit, alright, I'm out. Nah, but yo, bro, you know what's funny? We were literally just talking about it. On site, bro.
Exactly.
I'm finding you.
We're speaking facts right now. Like, on God, we will get you.
Deadass, bro. I can't believe this 2 times in a row. I can't believe. Nah, but listen. You know what? This right here, guys, I would say is a very good segue. The end of part of the episodic series. Listen, I know both of us took an L, but hey, you know, at least both of us robbed a bank, right? You know, or not.
Yeah.
It wasn't really a bank.
It's like a small drain, you know.
Unfortunately, you got arrested twice, but it's okay. Next episode, I promise you, yo, the cop who arrested us, bro, about to get the two-piece, bro.
Exactly.